I knew this would happen.
You should. You started it.
I can hardly believe that, though. I mean, Bill. He's the ogre, not me.
Dick Carroll, you're taking this a little too personally. This is Fiona's choice.
Yes, but you were supposed to choose the prince we picked out for her. I mean, you expect me to give my blessings to this thing?
Fiona does. She'll never forgive you if you don't.
No way.
I don't want to lose our daughter again, Harold. Oh, you act as if love is totally predictable. Don't you remember when we were young and, we used to walk down by the lily pond? They were in bloom.
Our first kiss. It's not the same! I don't think you realize that our daughter has married a monster!
Oh, stop being such a drama king.
Fine, pretend there's nothing wrong. La-di-da-di-da-di-da, it's still wonderful. Like to know how it could get any worse.
Hello, Harold.
What happened?
I know nothing. Nothing, Jonas. The old crusade wound playing up a bit. I'll just stretch it out here for a while.
You better get in. We need to talk.
Actually, fairy godmother, just off to bed. Already taken my pills, so they tend to make me a bit drowsy. So, we make this a quick call.
Take a double, triple bossy to luck.
Get one happy meal.
And Harold.
10-piece McNugget and Szechuan sauce.
No, fries. What do you want?
No, really, I'm fine.
Okay.
Your order,
Fernanda.
And
Harold.
This comes with
happy meal.
Oh, and tacos.
No, really, I'm fine.
Your order, Fernanda.
And this comes with medieval meal.
Hey, you are, dear. You see, we made a deal, Harold. And I assume you don't want me to go back on my part.
Indeed not.
So Fiona and Charming will be together.
Yes.
Oh, believe me, Harold. It's what's best. Not only for your daughter, but for your kingdom.
What am I supposed to do about it?
Use your imagination.